Manchester United are very likely to face difficulties and encounter resistance from the Tottenham Hotspur boss Daniel Levy in their attempt to sign Harry Kane. It was reported that Harry Kane is Erik ten Hag's number one striker target as the Dutchman stepped up effort to sign a world-class goal scorer. However, according to ESPN reported, Mark Hodgkin, Manchester United was time to get over an obstinate and difficult barrier in Daniel Levy. Such have told ESPN that the prospect of dealing with Spurs chairman Daniel Levy in order to negotiate the deal for the England captain has kept United focusing on alternative options, including Napoli player Victor Osimhen and Juventus forward Dusan Vlahovic. One such has told ESPN that United will not risk the prolonged pursuit of Harry Kane injured by Levy to run all the way until the final halls of the summer transfer window. So, to tell ESPN, United cannot afford to start the season without a new striker and having dealt with Levy in the past. They do not want to go around the nightmare of overbearing support Harry Kane with so much at stake, so they might not even get involved. How to detail how Sir Alex Ferguson and David Gill found about to deal with any Levy games after a protracted Dimitar Berbatov transfer to Beckham in 2008. This pitch by Bergi and Gill commit to until they retire. Levy was adamant that Berbatov would not leave with white headline or anything less than a big word was turned with a 3. United ended up paying £30.75 million for the Bulgarian.